This morning, Governor Bruce Rauner signed a bill into law to provide more access to private health insurance, and he did it from a Lombard home. NBC5's Kai Martin is live with more on who this impacts this morning. Kai?
Hey, Alex. Well, two suburban moms here took a scary experience with their sons, strep throat that morphed into mental illness. And then they turned that experience into a law. The process, it took 4 years, and it culminated in today's kitchen table bill signing. Governor Bruce Rauner was here on this tree-lined street signing a bill at the kitchen table of Charlie Drury. He's a 12-year-old who suffered debilitating mental illness after a case of strep throat.
Was never the same child. Every day he grew farther away from us. He developed extreme OCD, anxiety. He became anorexic because he was scared of food. He was hallucinating. His brain was inflamed and we had no idea.
Kate Drury says she paid $12,000 out of pocket to eventually fund the treatment Charlie needed. But she started thinking about other Illinois families who may not have that ability. She joined up with Wendy, a mom whose children suffered similar mental illness after an infection. And together, they started working on a piece of legislation named after both their sons, Charlie's Law.
Not only will it affect the families, but it will encourage the doctors to learn more about PANDAS and PANS so that they can treat it more expeditiously and get these kids what they need.
Tom Clarkson has three boys. We sat around his table, told him the story 4 years ago. Mm-hmm. Tom sat back and said, "This is heartbreaking. Let's do this."
This is going to make an impact on lives throughout our state. And the goal is to get this throughout the country.
And again, you heard one of the moms mention PANDAS, and that stands for Pediatric Autoimmune Neuropsychiatric Disorders Associated with Strep. Basically, this bill will not allow private insurance to turn away from PANDAS diseases after, again, the initial diagnosis is a little more common with strep throat. So again, filling a loophole, these moms say, and they were certainly proud to accomplish this here today. Reporting live in Lombard, I'm Kai Martin, NBC5 News.
All right, Kai, thank you.